Hello. I'll try to finish Witch Queen here. You're a good girl, Linner. Nice stream yesterday. I did Vampire Survivors. And I did it on YouTube. It was a YouTube specific stream. And I had a viewer, so that was something interesting. I like the ability to get random people to watch off of YouTube. So maybe I'll do some more YouTube streams. Destiny 2 was down yesterday for most for the morning hours for some updates or some shit. This thing, whatever. Whatever that is. Maybe we'll do some of that. I got this new ship that has all these solar panels on it, or whatever these are. Dust catchers, maybe.
Something special for you.
We're not gonna do any of this today.
Stay safe.
But last event was kind of cool, so we'll probably do some of that.
Guardian.
It's like the Halloween event.
Checking now. Come here and let me look at you.
What cipher is this?
I've been saving up money for an Eververse commission for weeks now.
with that blasted dematerialization lens filter.
Trolled. Man, you know, I'm in a lot of ways, I'm kind of glad that my dad passed away before all this Israel-Palestine stuff, because I know he'd be saying some wild shit.
Okay, take a look yourself.
He was a big,
That'll do.
He was a big, Al Jazeera reader. And I know they've been pushing out that fucking wild shit.
My hidden report that the Scorn are moving dark ether. Enough to create a new beachhead for their forces. We must stop them.
Public events. Alright. It's right here, right? Get smoked, cowards! Those didn't count as kills, did they? You stop walking in front of me, assface? Alright, they got it. Alright, we got the heroic. Why is he over here now? Yeah, hit up in your ultimates, brothers. One. I guess that's all I needed for public events. Because I did the heroic. Grenade launchers, machine guns, pulse rifles, auto rifle. Sniper kills, trace rifle, bow, sniper, machine guns, scout rifle, machine gun, bow. I think I have a huge. Let's go ahead and grab the thing off of this. I want to do this lost sector.
I know you're on my comms, Guardians. Make yourself useful and clear out some scorn for me. Unless you think they'll listen to reason.
Lost sector here. Did that end my patrol that I was doing? I guess it did. True. Overloading. Bit. All right, got him. Woo-hoo! Jesus. Ah, come on. This is the first one of these I've tried to do, so. Is that another overloading guy? Ah, man! I thought they said no respawn available. Need to kill this overloading dude. Oh, did he die? Oh! I Is that not what I'm supposed to be doing here? Another one, dude? Fuck, man, this shit is tough. I think my equipment's locked, too. So I can't, like, switch weapons. Unstoppable? Fuck, I don't have the equipment for that. I guess I'll just slow kill it. Shit, I only have 10 minutes. Fuck it. Let's go, bitch! Fuck you! Jesus. Where's the last one? Ah. Fuck off. Okay, that seems a little unfair. Doesn't take me more than 10 minutes. I don't even know if this is the last part of this shit. Thank you. God damn it. One. God damn it. You weak yet? Fuck. What? Just died to random shit. Oh. All right, we did it. We did the solo legend. Oh, I had a limited number of revives? Oh, I was getting the revives from killing the overloading guys, okay. So that's how that works. Interesting. Alright, I'm gonna get some water. I think I have to do it as well, just going into it. So I'm just gonna run through it again real quick. Doesn't feel like legend. I don't know why I'm getting this little booter. I think it's part of my gun, maybe? Is that the time chasm? Is that what that one guy is? Grenade launchers, rocket launchers. Can I have a sick ass? Nade launcher that uses primary ammo? How does the lion work? That was really hard to aim without. There you go. Oh, it's like a direct hit one? Okay, it's a direct hit thing. That guy gets so injured. They fighting each other? You're welcome, knight. Okay, I guess you can start shooting at me now. Come here, buddy. Oh. I thought I did this one. Oh, I need to be a different subclass. I guess I can switch to stasis for a little bit. I don't have a bow equip right now, do I? I don't. Go SMG, assault rifle, or sniper rifle. Go machine gun for now. Ooh, this thing has good stats. Damn, dude. Where the fuck am I? What? Oh no, okay, I am. I'm in the right spot. No, get him. Damn. You're dead. I killed your little friend. What are you gonna do about it? Probably a waste of an ultimate, but what are you gonna do? Who is this? Peter Hitchens? You guys can't hear what I'm hearing, but... this Peter Hitchens guy got a little crazy about the drugs. Sagittarius. I'm just gonna go do the mission. I think this might be the final Witch Queen mission. I need water, though.
The Traveler! Ikora, the Traveler is already here. I think we're too late.
We are in the domain of the God of Cunning. Things are never what they seem.
Marcus.
It's not too late. I can feel it.
Oh, look at how cool this little scope is on this weapon.
Alright, I'm gonna go get some water, and then we'll do this mission. Yeah. Took a moment. Excuse me, jeez. I'm gonna hit you with my sword weapon! No, or not. Are they just gonna keep fighting? Fuck this.
Now that the Traveler sees what Savathun is doing, why won't it take the light away from her? Why is it just letting this happen?
I don't know why. We may never know. But we know what we need to do to protect the last city. Stop the ritual. Protect our connection to the light. Humanity needs you. Both of you.
What's happening? Why am I not getting this progress?
Scorn are flocking to the fortress because of the ritual. The Hive are summoning heavy reinforcements from the portal.
That will block our route into the fortress.
Hold off the Hive and the Scorn as long as you can, and leave the portal to me. I'm on my way.
God damn it. I don't know why it's not giving me progress. Oh, there we go. God damn it. Fuck. Yeah, bitch. Need a dick shooting at me.
Hold your fire, Guardian. I've got this.
I mean, I could have got it. I mean, very cool, Ikora. Very cool. She can fly now?
Whatever
I don't know.
See, don't let it distract you from stopping the ritual.
Why can she fly? Wait, did she always fly? Did she always have Kamehameha waves? Trace rifle.
Arriving by the hundreds. The ritual must be growing stronger. Remember the plan, Guardian. Stop the ritual by whatever means necessary. Without the light, the last city is defenseless.
We should really consider reformulating the last city's defenses if we can't do it without the Traveler, you know?
Thank you.
I still need to use sniper rifle. Well, special ammo. It doesn't necessarily have to be sniper rifle.
Ritual is happening at the top of the fortress. We need to find a way up.
Neither would alcohol be. Oh, right. You guys can't hear this. Supposed to go through here. So it's a discussion about why it's wrong for marijuana to be legal. Get trace rifle, bitch. Done with trace rifle. This whole mission's new to me, so I don't know why they're not giving me any fucking waypoints. Wait, are they? I don't know what. Did I fuck up? I think I fucked up. Am I supposed to remember? Oh, okay. So, triangle, half moon, lines. Triangle, half moon, lines. I'm missing. Oh. So it's probably this one. One here. All right. I need a bow. I need to do multi-kills with the super. This in my inventory. Okay. Was that not it? Square. This one here. Oh, I did it. the fuck? I don't understand, because I definitely picked the right one last time. Maybe I have to do them in order? Triangle, circle, square. Triangle, circle, square. Yeah, it's this one. Oh. Yeah, I guess I just had to do them in order.
Excuse me, jeez.
Hold on. One sec. Okay. User results. Okay, I just looking over some shit. Um, I don't know. Fuck. I guess I'll just fucking play video games without anything interesting to listen to in the background. That's frustrating. So what have you guys been up to? Nobody's even watching the stream, so I don't know anyone to talk to. That's okay, I guess. Don't always need someone to talk. Oh. Goes up.
You're back. What a surprise. Only joking. This throne world is indistinguishable from my own mind, Guardian. Every step taken, every bullet fired, every thought whispered. I keep and count them all.
Why would you count bullets? How boring. One bullet. Two bullet. Three bullet. Keep on counting. You can count that bullet that goes into your fucking face in a minute. Yeehaw! All your friends are fucking dead. Eat a fatty! Anyone else? Jump, huh? Oh, okay. That was almost bad. Huh. Weird. Okay, I don't really want to use... this. I just want to blast them with the centrifuges. Sounds like a big bell. It is a big bell. It is the big bell. Oh, you'd think it would sound a lot louder now that I'm right underneath.
I'm so glad you're here to see this.
Are you? About to light your ass up. Later. Think your little buddies are gonna help you? There. Toast Buddies for breakfast. Wasn't as many as I thought there would be. Keep my time occupied later. Oh shit. Well, that was an accident. I kind of did what I wanted to do anyway. Oh, light bear wizard. You're so fucking cool. Not today. I'm killing your ghosts. Whoa, ow. Okay. Did good damage. You're done.
There's her ghost.
I crush it. It's not letting me crush it. Oh, she took off.
Fight, run, fight. Pattern is always the same for you. Don't you ever
You're the one running.
Don't you want to escape?
No. Pretty good killing aliens.
Little ghost, you were asked to accept the darkness. Asked to turn against your cousins. Asked to defy the will of the traveler. My ghosts make no concessions. We serve the traveler's true interests.
No concessions? How stupid do you think I am? You and your siblings, you killed my friends! I remember Oryx and the Taken. Never forget what happened to Sagira, to Osiris. I would die before I ever chose to help the Hive.
More fighting? Can you stop with the fucking knives, bro? Shit explodes with lightning, killing everything in the area. Injection. Z. is it, right?
The portal's open.
Oh, set me in, huh?
This is a spell. Savathun is spinning a web around the Traveler. We have to free it. The tethers are coming from those towers. Find a way to reach them.
That's how you go through these portals, huh?
What do you think you're going to do? You can't stop this. I know it goes against your nature, but you can still lose grace.
Just fucking up your shit, bro. That's all it is. Why else would I do anything different? I like fucking up your shit the most. No, my Ingram!
Show her the memory, Guardian. Well.
Okay. You doing it?
These frail siblings will soon be claimed by light. Unless we claim them first.
What is this? How did you...
We will tell the most cunning sibling of the Cataclysm. A prophecy of great loss.
No. No, that's not what happened. The Traveler never came to us. We were forced to choose the Deep.
Isn't it?
I've missed this. So now you want to play games? Then let's play.
Hell yeah. I thought we were playing a video game the whole time. Just wants to play some additional games. Vulnerable again? Disappeared. More glass breaking? Oh, more portals.
Spell's almost broken.
Wrong one, or? I can't quite jump that high. Is there a shorter one? Okay. Is there more? Okay. Sounds so disturbed, Savathun. What the fuck are you talking about, Lee? Blah blah. Go.
6. Ah, oh, my memory. More memory.
We will feed her fear. Her pride.
Go on then. You know so much. Tell me who I am.
Somebody about to get lasered in the face, that's who. Where you at, bitch? You're weak! Right in the mouth. Right in her fat fucking mouth.
How could you be this strong?
Ow. Okay, she's fucking me up a little bit. Running time. Jesus, I'm getting fucked up. No kill. No kill. No thank. So cool, aren't ya? Try it, stasis. Where'd my pickup go? God damn it. Back in her tube. Oh, come on. I'm missing every fucking shot here. Come here. Stop hiding, coward! Ah, fuck. Seriously? Are you fire lightning? Hit by there. Was it a bunch of thralls that I didn't see? A bunch of self-exploding thrall dudes? Yes, I am fighting the train alone. Are you not supposed to?
Take out her support first.
She does seem kind of strong. God damn it. Oh, so I am supposed to kill these thread weavers, huh? Okay. Well, if that's the goal, I'm gonna do that pretty easy. Roasted. Sure would be cool if she didn't have that homing fucking shit weapon. Let's leave her a little bubble for a second. Heal up. I suppose I could just go deep on her with the machine gun. Does she have any more support? There's another thread over there.
But yeah, bitch. Yeah. I'm gonna leave. Maybe I am supposed to kill the bird loomers? I don't know. Eat the 1,000 dicks. The 1,000 dicks. You done. Execute. Execute. I think this is the last mission of Witch Queen.
Isn't this interesting? I miscalculated. So did you, Guardian. So protective of your traveler that you wouldn't let me keep it safe. But the witness is coming. The game is yours to play now. Yours to win or lose. Just don't say I didn't warn you.
This is where we crush our ghost. The traveler reclaimed her ghost.
Where did her ghost go?
Guardian, I just got the message. The traveler is back in the last city. Is it done? Is Salvathun?
She's dead. But her ghost got away.
Good enough. Hold your position. The Hidden are coming to secure the remains. Good work, Guardian. You did the right thing.
Now what?
Now, we prepare for the witness and stop the next collapse.
You know, I think that the name of the Lightfall campaign is really cool and interesting. And I do think, based on the content that I played between wait till after the cutscene.
Children of Sol cry out for salvation. You promise them life, but deliver only death, as you have for so many before. Enough. Enough death. Enough life. You have no pieces left to place. The game is over. Do not be afraid. Your pale heart holds the key. This time, there is no escape.
I think they redesigned him a little bit between this and the current content.
So I think Lightfall is probably a better campaign than Witch Queen. I think overall, though, it's like the more exposure I get to older content, the less impressed with the game that I am. I mean, I guess, I mean, it's kind of losing a lot of its sheen to me. But I mean, that was always going to happen, I guess, as you play the game. So I'm really quite on the fence about... Hey, look, my ship's up there. Quite on the fence about the final shape.
Guardian. You've no doubt heard the stories. Where evil is vanquished and the sky opens, shining peace down on humanity. Savathun is dead. And yet again, I've seen no such signs. Instead, Imaru lives, plotting his return while the Scorn and the Hive struggle for supremacy over the throne world. And somewhere among the stars, this witness toys with us. Preparing to finish what it started long ago. I keep reminding myself that somehow we evaded extinction once before. I have to believe we can do it again. Even Mara Sav, Queen of the Awoken, believes that. Which is why she's here, requesting you. Reluctant as I may be to pair you with one so unpredictable, we need the support now more than ever. Go. Aid the Queen. She may prove to be our most valuable ally yet in the war to come.
Okay.
Be well.
So my main concern is this part right here. The story continues. Because that means the final shape is not going to be the end. So we'll still have to... I mean, the witness is the big bad. And it seems like they're setting us up to finish the witness in the final shape, but then... Ugh. You know? Ugh. It's the crafter. Where's Marissa? I thought Marissa was in the Dreaming City. Or is she this worm? I'm just making estimates based on the content that I've experienced.
That? The very parasite that once plagued the Witch Queen
herself. Oh, this is Mara, so.
Queen Mara. Good to see you.
Do not delay us with pleasantries. This parasite knocks at death's door.
What use do we have for Savathun's dying worm?
This parasite is an opportunity to learn from humanity's greatest failure.
Our collapse.
But not ours alone. That day was as much a failure for the wit.
Are you okay?
I'm fine. As I said, our collapse was as much a failure for the Witness and its followers. Savathun included.
Savathun was, there?
On behalf of the Witness. But something prevented humanity's end. Something known by Savathun and...
her worm.
It requires strength and a new host to survive. To divulge its secrets.
But that's a death sentence.
For most, yes. But for the Queen of the Awoken? It's worth the risk.
She's our queen. We're awoken. I still don't have a good sense of, like, the races, you know? Like, I understand the Cabal for the most part. Like, I don't really get the Awoken, the Exo. I sort of get humanity and the Guardians. And obviously with this story, the Hive, quite a bit. Although, I missed out on all the stuff about Oryx. What was with the abrupt ending of that cutscene? Need to get another bow out. Why did it seem like that was starting a quest, but then it didn't? Oh, it was this quest, right? Into the throne world and find a way to revitalize it. Okay, interesting. Alright, well, that was the end of the main Witch Queen story. We have a lot of exotic quests that we can do. So, I mean, that's definitely gonna be where I'm gonna be planning to go, is to do quests, just to keep doing quests over and over again. Or, well, not over and over again, but to clear the quest lines for the most part. Oh. And do some more of the Season of the Witch before the season ends. Because clearly that is the most recent of the micro stories that exist. But yeah, that's good for this session. See you guys next time.